a waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described. Intramuros.
You a little far from home.
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But,
Move of a cow.
No risk those loyalists will report back to Renrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is. Symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long. I need to light all three before they time out on me. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this. I'm glad Richard JackDaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? It's a good thing JackDaw didn't fall down there. I'd have thought JackDaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. There it is. Bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders! This can't be what the hell is this? How these spiders have multiplied since JackDaw came this way. Yeah. Not a heavy skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this. Closer to Jackdaw's remains. And those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? Revelio! I hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. This place.
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all we can access. Opportunities will...
I won't, Professor.
We have, but first...
I don't have...
I'm afraid.
Very well. I'll retrieve the...
Good. We shall speak again.